Hello guys and welcome to my channel. Operating military radios, it's not as easy as it would be with a normal radio because you cannot browse bands as easily. That's why I thought about this little cool device from MAV. It will allow me to use an SDR so I can browse the bands, and it will also toggle from one antenna to another once it detects RF coming from my transceiver. Let's see how it behaves. Eco Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor. Eco Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor. Eco Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor. Eco Alfa 3, India Alfa Víctor. Eco Alfa 3, India Alfa Víctor.
No,
Eco Alfa 3, India Alfa Víctor. Eco Alfa 3, India Alfa Víctor. Eco Alfa 3, India Alfa Víctor. Cinco nueve, lo siento. Eco Alfa 3, India Alfa Víctor. Eco Alfa 3, India Alfa Víctor. Roger, Roger, correcto. Bien recibido desde aquí, desde Barcelona, 5-9. Distrito 3, Eco Alfa 3, India Alfa Víctor.
India Alfa Víctor, India Alfa Víctor, Distrito 6 o Distrito 3.
Distrito 3, Eco Alfa 3. QSL, Eco Alfa 3, India Alfa Víctor, Distrito 3, Barcelona. Cinco nueve también para ti, perfectamente recibido, 7-3. Por supuesto, estoy haciendo un vídeo de YouTube con el aparato que estoy utilizando ahora mismo para salir. Puedes buscar tu indicativo en YouTube y seguramente aparezcas, ¿de acuerdo? Mi nombre de usuario es Radio Diógenes. Radio Diógenes. Buenas tardes.
Eco Alfa 3, India Alfa 3. Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor, this time with the speaker off. Speaker is turned off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
What are your thoughts about it? Looks like there is a mute connection that can be connected to the speaker, so it will automatically turn off the signal, but I don't know how to operate it. There's nothing in the manual talking about it. Let me know your thoughts. Thank you very much for watching my video.